When we have the perspective of how Pfizer and why Pfizer chose Israel, is it safe to say that it got a good offer from the Israelis and also aggregate data that helped it very much in the rest of the development? Would that be an accurate assessment?
It is because we were looking for a country that we can feel confident mm-hmm. that they can execute very well a vaccination campaign. So if we were giving them ample quantities, mm-hmm. they could show to the world what vaccinations can do.